Hi, this is April. Welcome back to my channel. If you haven't heard already, Senator Elizabeth Warren and Elon Musk are in a bit of a Twitter spat over the amount of federal taxes he pays. It's been generally less than $70,000, but he is not taking a salary from his companies. He actually lives off loans from the stocks, and she has a problem with that. Well, I have a problem with Senator Warren, frankly. I thought she liked green energy. I thought she would want to invest in innovation to help reduce the use of fossil fuels. I thought that was something super important to the left. But anyway, she wants to tax innovation into the ground so that there'll be nobody that'll want to start a company and invest back into America. Look at all the jobs Elon Musk has created with SpaceX and Tesla. He has done so much for our economy, and he is trying to help the earth by reducing the use of fossil fuels with his electric vehicles. If you tax these entrepreneurs into the ground, who will want to aspire to start a company like this that can help all of us? We'll end up like Venezuela, thank you very much, where we'll all be standing in line trying to shoot rats for food. I don't think so. So Elon Musk was named Person of the Year. Very well deserved. So Senator Warren, she tweeted, "Let's change the rig tax code so the Person of the Year will actually pay taxes and stop freeloading off everyone else." So I guess she wants more of our money so she can continue to freeload off of us, the taxpayer. I'd rather have Elon Musk keep his money and keep reinvesting back in America than let Senator Warren decide how to use our money. Never fear, Elon Musk snapped back with "Stop projecting." And then, this is one of my favorites. You remind me of when I was a kid and my friend's mom would just randomly yell at everyone for no reason. And I'll relate to that one. But my most favorite is, "Please don't call the manager on me, Senator Karen." That one's perfect. She is such a Karen. We all know those whiny, annoying people that are always looking over our shoulder, that would call the cops on the slightest little thing. They can't mind their own darn business. And you know Senator Warren is benefiting from these same tax credits and deductions as Elon Musk. So it's like the pot calling the kettle black. She just needs to sit back and be quiet and let innovators like Elon Musk do their thing to enrich our country. He is a perfect example of an immigrant coming here from South Africa, starting this company, and enriching all of our lives, as well as helping the planet. You would think people like Senator Warren would appreciate that. They're always touting the need for alternatives to fossil fuels, and he's doing just that, and she wants to publicly shame him? I don't think so. Kudos to the Person of the Year, Elon Musk. And if you like this video, give me a like, consider subscribing, and I will see you next time. God bless.